to make loop scheduling successful in your home. 1, have a place for hands-on activities for your kids to do while you read. 2, separate each subject with folders on a shelf where you can store all your necessary things. 3, have a basket to pull out what you need for that day. Follow for more.